Don't go. I'm from the middle of Norway, like 2 hours from Oslo, a little west. It's called the village that I grew up in, called Søndreland. And yeah, I grew up in a musical family, mm-hmm. where everybody was playing instruments and singing in choirs and stuff. So that's why I also started to play different music instruments and ended up playing a double bass.
Do you consider yourself a singing bass player or a bass playing singer?
I would say that first I'm a double bass player and then second I'm a singer. But at the same time, I've been singing my whole life, you know.
Do you consider yourself a jazz musician? And if so, how important is that to you?
I don't know. What is jazz? You know, it's hard to tell. For me, jazz means freedom, but it doesn't need to mean that for you. Because for me, jazz is more an approach to the music rather than the style of it, you know, like the American songbook and everything that defines jazz. So I like to call myself as an improvised musician.
And there's another bass playing singer, very famous one, called Matthew Gordon Sumner, also known as Sting. And you got to play with him last year.
Yes.
How did that happen?
It happened 1 year ago in Paris, because for 2 years I was touring with Manu Katché, that's Sting's previous drummer. Mm-hmm. And then Manu, we were having this huge release concert at Olympia in Paris. And then Sting said yes to join for the concert. And then I got to play Every Breath You Take. Yeah, you know. We will continue with the song. It's a tribute song. I grew up in a small village called Søndreland. You can say that if you want to and practice your Norwegian. And there you have Randsfjorden, and on the Randsfjord you have the ferry. So here's a tribute song to Randsfjords ferja, fjord ferry.